very important day for the black belts. They worked hard, and averaging 2.5 to 3 years minimum to achieve a black belt. And then second dan, which it takes minimum 6 years. Doing the best that you can to achieve your goals. Congratulations to all you guys. And then another one is for my father, the grandmaster Shin. Like as you guys know, he's been inducted to the Hall of Fame of Taekwondo, of Grandmaster Society. He has done U.S. Olympic teams, which is 1988's Home Olympics. He has done Pan Am Games. He has a World Taekwondo Championship in New York. There are several that I can talk about. You might take days, and he also served in Vietnam. So again, I mean, for being his son.
Again, I'm really grateful that I have a great father.
Level 1. Congratulations. to the third and 24th group, level 2. Yeah. We only give two tries. Loud yelling and go fast. Go through it, fast as you can. Loud, yeah, just do it, go!
Yes, sir!
You've got a black belt.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!